That deserves a pink. Oh, it's proper fucking pink hat and everything.
I think you haven't used it in a while then, Rude. The
Splicer's high priest. Well, not since I got it.
And your character.
Let me give it all the secrets away, woman. Would be the end of old Russia.
Could be the end of everything. The devils are evolving. Neutralize them before. Those betas are happening soon for Ghost Recon and For Honor.
Yeah, they ain't far off, are they? I'm not too bothered about For Honor, to be honest. First Recon, yeah. For Honor, nah, not really that fussed.
All right. Have we ever tried just getting through this first time in the box?
We need the points.
We need the points, mate. Oh, we don't really, Ty. We got them without even getting to the boss before. I normally just jump to the side and run along the side. Every kill gets us one less splicer or hive to be warped by SIVA. No.
Oh, he's come.
Oh shit, skanks.
In the neighborhood.
Up several concentrated SIVA nodes ahead.
The splicers are using SIVA to augment the silo's old defense protocols. They've got the inner doors sealed tight. If you want to get inside, you'll need to find and destroy those SIVA nodes.
I've pinpointed another SIVA node.
Fuck, I didn't see him there. Thank you now! Ah, Roots!
What?
What? What's the matter?
I don't fucking ammo.
Shit, they're both yellows.
Burning. Oh, there's no heavy ammo up there this time. So the grenade should get most of them.
Oh, food got me stuck in the door.
Me, I'm in here.
Rude.
Can't blame me.
What are you about, Tyler?
I'll finish this off, Ty, and then come back for you.
Yeah, that's fine.
Where the fuck did you get down here without killing that lot?
Ooh.
Visible grenade.
I did kill that lot.
You didn't. They just unless they just spawned up again. Cause they was fucking there when I got here.
I rocketed into this lot if they were down here.
Yep.
Thank you.
Wow.
Fucking hell, walking into doors.
I can't believe this game just trolls me. What the fuck?
This door won't budge until
good. Shot from behind.
We've done it.
No, we went to the wrong room. It's this one.
I'm gonna say, we're going the wrong fucking way.
That's the last note. Security protocols are clear and hackable.
Which is the best one to have, anyway? I've got the one on the
three. What?
The night stalk. I've got the one on the fires, the three bolts.
You want the one that tethers, don't you? You want the anchor one?
Yeah, the anchor one, man. I know we had the triple on somewhere else.
I'm getting shot. Where is that fucker up there?
I'm fucking stuck on fucking scenery.
Oh, I need another 2,000.
Watch it! Turrets up!
Turrets are up!
Thank God.
I'm pinging new SIBA energy spikes. Go! Multiple try and get through with it. Powering another
barrier. What was that, Chris? Down their
locations. Said only another 2,000 gamer score and I'm at the 250 mark. You know what to
do, Guardian. That's
fucking find those nodes, unload on them. Fucking the game trolls you. I'm trying like the one achievement I want to get where you can get through the game without getting spotted. If you fight the final boss and take her down, you automatically get a spot. There's like a hidden like enemy hidden somewhere you have to find.
Bastards.
I didn't even know that was there.
Oh, shish kebab! Too many enemies. Oh, he fell off the map!
That means he's gonna respawn.
Yep.
Fuck you, do four of them, there's one fucking skank left up there. Bastard. Who needs his secondary?
Hey, hang on, mate. We still got a fucking captain here. Where the hell's he gone?
He dead.
Okay. Even though we've got plenty to fucking pick up. Nice. Okay. Try not to fall off route.
Oh, what?
You had to say it, Helen. You had to say it.
Come back for your route.
Let's figure it. You see where my orb is? I fell through the floor. Looks like the I fall up the side. I fell through that gap. High bio-organic it's not big enough for a fucking ant to fall through. Microbursts of SIVA
activity all around us. Going the right way, Ty. Used to
be the fall. Oh, fuck, I don't know. For
survival. Yeah, if you've gone up through here. To
invade a hive nest like how long this? You got left, Root? SIVA's
changed them. Me, I'm waiting for
an ally. Yeah,
it's down here, isn't it? I'll find
his fruit. It's down here.
You've jumped up and gone through to that one to the left, haven't you?
Yeah. Let's try not to fuck up now, shall we?
Right, now I can kill people.
Surely, if you can get to the boss, it should bring me in for the boss fight.
Don't want to risk it, mate.
Alright.
Getting
strong.
Can try it though.
There must be another well, it's just for me, still, I can't see why it wouldn't.
Ow. More hit toy should be down.
Like that.
Right, we go. Let's go get rude. Is that the last one?
No, I think there's one more. Rude.
I'm feckin' lost.
Byron's getting there.
I'm lost now.
Oh, it's through the door. Is it through the door?
Through the door, yeah. You're going through the door.
No, you're not.
Keep going forward.
You're above us, I think.
There he is. I think I found him. Good grief, yeah, you're losing time.
Losing time.
He fucked himself
close.
There. Jesus Christ. Right, it's up this way.
Who knows where he's got to go? We've done all this bit there now.
Then...
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Through this one. It's straight across, isn't it?
Yep.
Ha! Did it!
Trying to get in that way for fucking ages. I thought you'd come.
Shooting Tex. Ammo.
Yeah, but there's a yellow captain around here.
Burn your bitch.
Bye, bitch.
Nice. Right, let's go. Let's get this done now.
Still gotta get that, Siva key or something.
Yeah.
Ooh. It's in here, mate.
Yeah. Them fuckers down. Oh, there's another fucking servitor.
Fucking dead. I'm pushing the shit out.
Dead.
I'll make sure.
Alright, that's fine.
Okay.
You're all that stands between the Splicer's High Priest and whatever mad science he's
going
to do.
Oh, I need to put a fucking 3 coin on.
End this.
2 seconds.
That did it. No idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's gone.
Two coin!
Come on.
Have you ammo?
Got 5, so I'm alright for now.
Well, I've got the thing to want me to take with him straight away once he spawns up.
Did you find the High Priest?
He can do, mate, because he stays in there a while.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. Makes you wonder what they're willing to do to us. Just remember, when we smack him too hard, we'll have mobs and he'll teleport.
Mm-hmm.
You got the tether, yeah?
Here he comes.
Yeah.
Nice. Hit him now while the tether's on him, you do more damage.
And there he goes. And he's right here. And the mobs are up.
I'm dead.
Cool.
Fuck, at least I haven't died in one of his favourite fucking go-to spots. The ogre's fucking free there, guys, and heading your way, Mol.
Yeah, I'm coming. There's him.
That ogre should kill all their mobs as they're below. Oh, watch out behind the ogre and the mobs are chasing you, bud. I'm a revivable.
Ah, shit.
I'm gonna risk it.
Oh shit!
Well, in a minute. Right, the boss was aiming at me.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Please, mate.
Shit, Rude, the boss is on you. Got the ogre toy still.
For now.
Fucking little mob bastards.
Chanks are in. Shit! Ogre's enraged.
Oh my gosh,
what the shit's coming after you,
oh,
lot.
Fuck!
Yeah, skanks are fucking nailing the shit out of me.
Oh!
Our boss is there.
Thanks for letting me know he was fucking behind me, you cunts!
I seem to realise he was chasing the pair of us.
tell him you've still got loads of shanks and he's still behind you.
Oh, bollocks. I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die!
Yep, yep, you did.
Oh my god. A warning would be nice, ladies. A warning would be nice.
I soon realised he was chasing the pair of us.
No, I just thought you got hold of him. So I had the space to carry on, but...
Alright, everyone ready?
Yep, you got you ain't got tethered, have you, Root?
Nah, I'm about halfway there.
Oh,
I ain't got fucking heavy ammo. Makes you wonder what they're willing to do to us.
Sounds like you're about to find out. Eyes up, Guardian. Here we go, try again.
Yep, here he comes. Oh, he's teleported.
Over towards where Mo was. I can't fucking see him. Where's he hiding?
He's right behind the pillar. Yeah. Oh no, he's by me. He's on top of me. For fuck's sake. Oh my god! What the fuck?
Holy shit.
He literally teleported twice. What the fuck?
Ellen, let me know
when
I can get
you. The fucking ogre hit me out of nowhere. Rude, watch it. It's coming after you.
I got 10 seconds, nice. Mate. It's focusing on Ty still, so...
Yeah.
Rude.
5, 4, 3... It's coming, Rude! 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 No!
Fuck off! I was miles away from that, Sam! Fucking dodgy bastard.
This is not going so well.
Oh,
this is not going well at all. I've got no heavy at all now.
I might be able to buy a re-fucking...
Oh, I got 3 minutes on mine.
Got 20 seconds. Fuck it.
Just gonna have to wing it. That ogre is. Well,
that's disgusting. That's disgusting. A lot
more where that Root, move.
Oh yeah, it's just going for it. I always forget he spawns there.
Oh, fucking ogre's arm is always in the fucking way. Got no feckin' ammo.
Oh, where's he spawned
to? Oh, bollocks, he's over by you, Ty.
Yeah, I moved.
Little ones have got up. Little fucking minion shit things.
Tethered, if you want to nail him, guys, if you can.
Fucking nailing me, I don't know about anything else. Hiding! Little bitch is hiding!
Oh, I know. He's moved.
Hey, ogre's up. Got the freaking ammo.
I'm gonna try and grab some heavy, so I apologize if I do it.
It's coming my way.
Where's boss bitch tits gone?
Hiding behind the pillar again. Chasing you, Ty.
Yeah, I know, I've got him.
Fucker keeps hiding.
Right, he's just fucking moved.
Helen, move.
Move him.
Shanks.
Get them before they fucking hit the floor. Ah, fuck! Where the fuck is
the
skank?
I don't know, but he's standing the shit out of me.
Got the skank, I've got the skank.
Nice.
I think they're all down now, aren't they?
There's one above me.
Oh shit! Oh fucking boss got me!
Helen Skank.
Is that fucking old guy? Is he on Tyrone?
He's near me, don't worry about it. The ogre's focusing on me at the minute.
You got
Helen, he's coming after you. He's preoccupied with me. He's coming after you now, yeah, Helen.
That's what I was after.
Fuck! Boss is right next to me again.
And he's in brave move.
Watch it, Rude, he's coming at your
right
ass.
At me.
Rude, move.
Up. Oh fuck, I got Mole up. Better have Mole up than me.
Got bubble
time. Coming, Helen.
Oh, watch Boss steady. I can revive in 8 seconds, but... You might want your bubble to do it.
Fucking hell, I just got smashed into the air.
Oh, then he's right below you, dude.
Yeah, I know, he's just smashed. Here we go. Get moving, Rude.
Run.
And then I can fucking tether him.
Go, mate.
Tethered.
Fucking hell.
Right, I've hit him with two things. Oh, the ogre's fucking nailing him against the wall.
Ah, oh, shit!
He's teleported to Helen, he's teleported near you.
Oh, the ogre's coming here. Ah, oh, shit!
Oh, that fucking laser shit thing. Oh, sheesh, what's it in there?
Vandals
are
up.
Oh, little skanks are up.
Vandals at the top, about 5 of the cunts, I got one of them.
Fucking hell!
Yeah, he's attacking my orb. Unless that's Tyrone on my orb.
No, I'm down.
What?
Alan.
Give me a fucking super, you cunt!
Oh,
watch
nice.
It, Helen.
I don't know why, but I really feel like playing Titanfall 2.
Oh, shit!
Tomorrow or something.
Run, woman, run! I guess I'm right on your ass. Me and Tyrone can be picked up, but he's right by me. Oh no, that's a bandit.
No!
Oh,
wow!
Fuck off!
Wow!
Did you hear how accurate that cunt is with that thing?
Oh, fuck! I don't believe this bollocks!
Right, I've examined the ogre, so...
That ogre is... Well, that's disgusting.
Mm-hmm. A lot more where that came
oh,
from.
Oh, man, this is ridiculous.
Fuck it, that'll do a bit of damage on him.
Teleporting.
Yeah, right, up my ass.
Why are these... Why is this missing him?
I don't know why the fuck's he spawning right on top of you. Dodgy little cunt. Hi, legend, mate. You wanna fucking get out of there.
Go over by where I was.
I got 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1.
Ogre's on me.
Rude.
I'm just coming
me,
at you, Jerud.
Yeah. Ah.
Keep him occupied, mate.
I will do, mate. Round and round the movie bush. Do 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 do. Fuck you, you little bastard. That's not fair.
I can't believe
fuck
the fucker's hiding.
He's pissed because we clutched him at the beginning of the week, that's what it is. Oh, Mr. Hoger.
any fucking ammo. There ain't none.
I need some fucking ammo. There ain't none of that either. Hello, Mr. Ogre. Oi, this way. Top phase.
Shit, rude. Ty's coming this way.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm moving.
What's his move? Top
faces.
Oh,
where's
shit.
It gone?
Boss teleported that way. We've got Shanks.
There's the Skanks.
There's Mr. Ogre.
Got that one.
Mr. Ogre.
What
the fuck's leading me?
It's gangs,
Chanks.
Mate.
Oh, boss.
Oh, fuck.
Roots.
Too late, mate. I went fucking hide from the skank because the skank nearly killed me and the boss fucking all of a sudden moved.
Fucking Shanks and the boss again.
Skank's got all
the I'm
going
to die.
I think the boss is focusing on me.
Yeah, I got skanks and fucking everything all over me.
Yeah, the boss is still, ogre's still focused on me, but he's coming for you now, Helen.
The boss is shooting at my orb if you want to go for Tyrone.
Shish kebab, that was close. Fucking laser!
The ogre's coming, Helen.
Oh, go, Ty! Pick me up, Ty, but just be careful that cunt will shoot around this side of the beam. That side.
Focus over the other side on my orb, so you're alright. Still focusing on me, just do the boss.
I'd love to, except for now the ogre's now focused.
Okay, he's moving. I can get up in four.
On room.
Rude, watch it, he's behind you. Okay, he's coming at time, okay.
Get up, woman. I'm gonna see if
mate.
I can get a heavy.
Rude, he's coming this way!
Fuck you! Come on, give me the tether. I've got fucking six rockets to fire at his ass.
I got the ogre on me.
Oh shit!
Tethered.
Oh, fuckers teleported.
Ogre's enraged. Ogre's enraged. Start moving. Helen, move!
Boss just spawned over by you guys.
Watch here, you got minions coming in.
Oh, fuck off. Couldn't fucking get out, I was trapped. Mal, run!
Oh my god!
I like how they're the ones hiding in your fucking bubble because the ogre won't let you back in it. Come on, guys, you can do it.
Got no fucking heavy.
Ogre!
Shoot the crap out of him with whatever you can, mate.
Oh, fuck, the ogre's going that way. Shit. I've got super again.
All right, watch out.
Helen, it's coming this way.
Oh, bollocks.
Oh, fuck. Oh, it finally got me. I tried to dodge so much.
Come on!
It's focused on me at the minute, Helen. No, it's coming for you.
It's coming.
I'm available in oh, never mind.
Resurrected.
Alan, watch it, he's coming watch after you out. Now!
Boss goes.
Focus on the boss!
He's nearly dead!
Oh, oh fucking hell, one more shot! One more shot, Helen. Hit me some of it.
No!
Oh fuck, yes! Fucking get in!
Sake. Jesus Christ!
I told you he's nearly fucking dead. That name must have burnt him just as he after died.
Oh, tell him what a clutch!
Where are
Jesus
you?
Fucking Christ!
That's more epic than fucking runes!
There we go. Hello.
Oh my god!
Salute. That's it. Have a salute.
What
back
the
now.
Fucking hell!
Fuck's sake!
What a clutch!
Oh wow, really?
Sparrow toolkit.
I don't believe another fucking Bond!
I got a truth that I've just been using! Yay!
Oh my god!
That was so clutch, Helen. The time I was counting down on our deaths and it died.
Jesus Christ. It must have been the Gallahorn round that caught it afterwards.
Yeah,
I think it was the flame grenade just killing him.
The flame grenade was killing him. He literally had shotgun him like, to within an inch of his fucking death.
You
spawned me, and because the ogre chased you, I just stood behind him, shooting him in the back with my shotgun.
Right, let's see what we get. God. Anybody get it this time? Oh, wow. Definitely one for YouTube.
Bone Crusher.
Oh, I got the Continental. Wow.
The Angels.
It makes you wonder whether it's even worth playing this for that. Oh, well. Wow.